Welcome back, folks. My name is Mead, and you are watching a new series, Invasion. This Lutz and Redlore and myself are playing the Invasion mod, so we're going to be dying a lot, I believe. And we'll get back to it when we're all set up and ready to go. And Redlore is actually, that is his skin. He didn't just forget to put clothes on.
No, a guy came in the back door is what happened. Oh, that sounds bad.
So a regular old holiday for you, huh?
Yeah. There's also a cauldron with water in it. Two of them.
Oh, crap. What did I... Leave it to me.
You know what? I think we need to, like, try and block up this back door. Something came in it. Now, one thing is you can only eat when you're hungry. And you can only gain hit points when you eat.
Oh, you did? I was knocking it down so that nobody could jump in from up here.
Except for there's a door on the other side.
Except you can jump. Well, I mean, they can't, but yeah. Oh, hi, guys.
I haven't even got one ability token yet.
All right. Well, I've got to wrap it up here. We'll catch you guys later. So I've got to go get my daughter. I guess I'll log out here and you guys aren't going to burn the place down and it'll be like 9 days later when I get back, right?
Something like that.
All right, have fun.
Oh, yeah. Oh, thank goodness for setting the spawn point. And little guys inside. Have you got a buddy or... Because there's like a... Okay.
No.
No, he doesn't.
I'm outside killing people trying to get stuff for my weapon.
I need to get back to my... Oh, okay, good.
Watch out, bunches of guys right here. They're all coming towards you.
Oh, God. Well, shit. I don't think I picked up my... Oh, I did.
Oh, God, ethereal is awesome.
It's on. The roof is on fire.
Oh, great. And yes, ethereal is the best thing ever.
Yep. Okay, that could have been worse.
Oh, did you block the door?
Yeah, I thought you were inside already. Oh, I didn't block the back door. Oh, God. Get off me. Well, thankfully, the whole house didn't burn down.
Yes, that's one reason I picked it, because I saw the woods were, the sides were mostly stone.
Yep.
Now, the question is, how do you make, like, a chest or something?
Let's see. There was one of the quest lines showed you how to do that. Okay, claim, pick one, heart of gold, what's that? Livestock crate, airdrop request remote.
Oh, a chopping block is a usable item, not a, I mean, it's like a shit.
Yup.
It's like a crafting table.
Okay, quest book. Pick the remote, claim the reward. Oh, you can't claim the reward if you don't have inventory space for it.
Yeah, what you can do, though, is I put down a chopping block over here. You can put wood on it and then chop it with an axe into planks.
Hey. got stuff. Stuff and things. Yeah, I still don't think I have any flint. All right, let's see.
Do you not get wood off of everything you chop?
I don't know.
Oh, I think what happened was is I was against the wall and it was probably bouncing outside the wall or something.
Probably.
Under that table.
Okay. Oh, we have iron chests too. That's kind of nice. And awesome. Medical crate airdrop.
I made a chest, yay.
Yay.
No, it is. Right-click a piece of wood on it.
Oh, okay. Well, I don't have any regular wood. Oh, I've already got planks. Hell. That's fine. Hi there. I'll take health. Thank you very much. Okay, so we're doing kind of halfway okay. Sort of kind of.
I just still don't understand how to craft some of this stuff. I mean, you don't get recipes for anything.
Well, you get recipes for some things.
Have you made the can of worms thing yet?
I have not.
That's honestly what's annoying me a lot right now is the not knowing how to make stuff.
All right, let's do this. Oh, where's all the wood that I have?
I haven't done anything to it.
Shit! If you leave it on the crafting table, it just disappears apparently. Huh. Well, crap.
Really?
Looks like it.
Hmm.
Or it went through the wall or something. Yeah, that might have been it.
Yeah, whatever's causing this stuff to make the little voxel blocks that you have to pick up, I've seen it bounce all over the damn place. Build on a peninsula. So long as you stay away from the water, the piranhas won't get you. And this way you can fortify the land bridge.
Yeah, but we hadn't really seen one. That's the part of the problem.
What we could probably do is just get a backpack, like stay here long enough to get like an adventuring setup, like a backpack, some shields, some weapons, and then take off.
Yeah, that sounds like a plan. Okay, during the day, it's not so bad. With a decent weapon, you can kind of clear stuff out, and they hadn't actually set too much of the surrounding village on fire.
I've made some pickaxe. I'm going to start going and mining some stone somewhere so we'll have something to build a base out of, or at least walls.
Okay.
They say fortified stone isn't affected by gravity. Crap, these raiders, man.
Ow. Oh, dude. Yeah, they're starting fires. Oh, crap. Aw.